Welcome back to Let's Play Mass Effect 2. I am Morden Solus.
Maybe a shirt.
That's so funny.
Or a card. Ilium, hey, you're blue shifting already. That's funny, right? A sorry skin color and the Doppler effect?
Dad, just get her anything. Or don't.
I need to get her something. A memento.
That's her dad? You know, these guys live like 14 years or something.
Shouldn't you be taking this seriously?
Hey, I'm 60 years old and finally out of my parents' house. And Eclipse girls never lack for, company.
You could get killed.
What about you?
I'm almost 20. My genetic stats are average and my clan has little political
power. Oh, 40.
For a good reproduction contract, I'll need money.
I believe it's 40. To live to be 40 years old.
You can sell something that dangerous with just a contract and a waiver?
Absolutely.
These are the Terminus systems. Everything's dangerous, and everything's for sale. Either we tax and monitor it to keep some control, or the smugglers get a monopoly.
She's like shaking her head. Like, Alright, map. Barrier Frontiers is a shop. Right, which is there. We've been
there.
She's
the last of a dying breed. Won't be many pure blood Asari left in a few generations.
Really?
I feel kind of sad for her.
Don't. I heard she married an Asari herself, had pure blood kids. She's part of the problem.
Why is it being part of the problem to have Asari kids? You think you're really that forward-looking that you have to marry outside your race or something?
I'm telling you, relax. Vax will never notice a few missing pieces. No, I can't get in. Because it's a crime scene. It's all locked down. Eclipse mercs, some Justicar, I don't know. Nobody is ever going to see the extra merchandise. Which is why we're going to be rich.
What merchandise?
I'm on a call.
I demand to know the answer. I will fire on you. I'll have a Krogan poet track you down and follow you all over the place. That'll be even worse. What's this way?
I don't know. That still sounds like an awful thing to legalize.
People talk
all the dangers are right there on the package. It's legally required.
Who reads labels, though?
So consider it a way to weed out the people too stupid to know their limits.
Right, huh? So the tracking office, yeah, she didn't have anything to say to us. Taxi stand. I'm not sure. We've been to shipping cargo. I think they wouldn't talk to us either. These people are so rude.
Look on the stock market. Debt piling up. Perhaps you need to explore other options.
Indent you take. Pay off my debt and help me gain valuable job skills.
Now, oh god.
Just 5 years later, I'm a free man again.
Talk to indentured debt.
They're slaves. You know, you figure they come up with a different word for it than indentured servitude. Shipping cargo.
Listen, I know the data is vital to the Kurosa family. Nasana Dantius didn't give us time to pack. I'm lucky I got out at all. Her mercenaries were starting to shoot. If she lets us back in, I'll get it, I promise. If not, well, we'll just have to hope. Excuse me, I'm on an important call.
These people. You guys are way too busy for me. You need to pay attention to me. I'm the most important person in the galaxy. So we're done here. Shipping cargo? Shipping cargo is up here? Guess so.
This is a notice. All users of Coros brand medical radiation systems are asked to discontinue treatment immediately.
Please return your system to an authorized
dealer for a refund or for credit toward the exciting new Coros brand radiation personal defense weapon. Customer
safety is important.
Sometimes
you say these things, and I don't know. Maybe it's because you had a battalion.
I just went back.
Wow. You're pulling that on me? My father was an excellent caretaker. And you're...
The word you're looking for is pure blood.
Here we go again. All right, with the pure blood stuff.
In a massive financial scandal with authorities investigating a number of trading irregularities.
Get it? Massive.
Did not immediately respond to requests for clarification.
Okay, so that's the way up, and then... This is shipping, right? Yes. And they don't have anything to do with...
Sorry, I'm busy right now.
Alright. So... If you guys can hear birds, now it is outside and not in the game. Can't believe it fooled me before.
Coming up later today, we release our annual
These doors are funny. The way they so suddenly go up. It's almost like they're ricocheted up or something. Administration.
Would like to respond to complaints.
Is Liara up there?
Blasto the jellyfish stings.
I guess so.
The
I want to go there last.
Blasto.
Loser. Okay, so that's administration up here. What's these stairs over here then?
I'm looking for the best tech upgrades you have.
Of course. I can help you with a consult and figure out what options work for you.
What's up here?
Tired of training employees only to lose them to your competitors?
Always. Perhaps the bar's up here.
Can help. Let's go. Provider of cutting-edge indentured service. Indenture Tech can provide contract.
Hit the bar, man.
For any technical error.
Well, there's a pink Asari. You're not ill as well, are you? We got green, pink.
I'm gonna have that asshole arrested.
Go to Eternity and look for the man. Okay. Hi.
Watch yourself if you go in there. Some human is causing trouble. He's demanding that I sign the place over to him.
Huh. Good to know.
I'll be careful. Or you could kill him. You know, legally, in self-defense. I'd make a really good witness. Failing that, I'm hooking up security cameras now. If he or anybody else causes trouble, I'll have their asses arrested.
Just their asses? That would be a good enough punishment.
Some human politicians are suggesting that Turian militants, angry after losing control of the Citadel, are behind attacks on Horizon and other human colonies. When asked for comment, a Turian government representative stated, "The humans have seized power. The responsibility is theirs."
Let me do a quick save before I go in here, since somebody's being aggressive. I love interstellar bars. So freaking cool. There's a bachelor party going on. Very interesting.
I still don't see why we're here. Salarians do not get married. My family simply negotiated a reproduction contract.
Whatever. It's the closest you guys get to a wedding. And that means you get a bachelor party. End of story.
I don't understand. Humans celebrate wedding contracts by tempting infidelity? That makes no sense.
Calm down, man. Don't embarrass me in front of the stripper.
What do Turians do? Do Turians do this too?
I'm just here for the drinks.
Good answer, good answer.
You said that bachelor parties are for very close friends. We're just co-workers.
We've been co-workers for 5 years, though. Aren't Solarian years like dog years?
Okay, now that's offensive.
Pretty much.
I appreciate the gesture, but my people don't even have sex drives the way humans do.
Uh-huh. Take a look at that, man. Everybody likes the Asari. Everybody.
But we actually reproduce by... My word. She is very... limber.
Limber, huh?
I can appreciate her dancing in an aesthetic manner, but I don't have feelings of... She is a lovely shade of blue.
Okay, that makes my legs hurt just watching it. And my knees are meant to bend that way.
How many times can we pull the string before it starts to repeat?
This isn't as bad as I feared. It's actually... Is it warm in here?
Okay, you see that bit there?
The little divot in her abdomen?
It's called a belly button. Humans and Asari have them, and you're gonna be doing shots out of it later tonight.
That can't be sanitary.
Not the point, man.
I can understand why I might find Asari attractive, but how can they be attractive to humans, too? They look just like Solarians.
What?
What? They look exactly like us. I'm not seeing the Solarian thing at all. At all.
Definitely
you're
closer to human.
Wrong. Asari look just like Blue Turians. Look at the head fringe.
Wait, you don't think they're, like, mind-controlling us to see them as attractive, do you?
Oh my.
Please be quiet. You're going to ruin Asari for me. And there aren't many Turian women on Ilium.
Well, I suppose watching just one more dance wouldn't hurt.
That's the spirit.
As long as I'm not paying for the drinks.
I still don't see why we're here. Solarians do not get married. My family simply negotiated a reproduction contract.
Whatever. It's the closest you guys get to a wedding. And that means you get a bachelor party. And
Conrad Werner!
You're really holding out on me?
Dell Varner!
I'm a man on the edge! I got nothing to lose!
Yeah? Uh-huh.
I'll do anything to get the job done. I'll go all the way without a second thought.
Uh-huh. Her voice sounds very deep. So... if you guys remember my last discussion with Conrad Werner, I pulled a gun on him when I wasn't aware that choice would do that, so we're kind of a badass. We tried to shock him out of going the route he wanted to go. Wonder how he's gonna react to us now.
You wanna see how far I'll go? I learned how to shove a gun in people's faces from
me.
Commander Shepard?
Hey, if you know this idiot, can you rein him in before I slap his ass with a singularity?
Shepard? Is it really you? It's me, Conrad Werner. We met on the Citadel?
Looks
I
so different.
To become a Spectre? Oh, and then you shoved a gun in my face? You showed me what it meant to be truly extreme.
It's not I learned that lesson. What I was trying to
So you're alive,
do.
Huh? I hear it goes like that in the biz. Why don't you sit back and watch how it's done? I got some asses to kick.
I'm not gonna shoot him or hit him. So the only option left is, for crying out loud, I might hit him soon.
Conrad, why are you acting like me?
What, are you crazy? I'm nothing like you. I'm not a Spectre working for the Council.
Neither am I anymore.
I'm on
Mostly.
My own, backed only by my wits and my nerves. No rules, no laws, just whatever it takes to get the job done.
Uh-huh.
I'm not like you at all.
That's right, he's wearing N7 armor. Why are you wearing N7 armor?
How'd you get that armor?
Oh, they make some pretty convincing replicas these days.
Oh,
if you're willing
brother.
To pay. Getting
replica.
The whole getup was pretty expensive, but my wife was really supportive. She even paid for my shuttle fare off-world.
See the Asari in the background with her head in her hands. What? Have you had some kind of training?
Conrad, do you have any actual combat training?
I'm saving the galaxy, Shepard. I don't have time for training. Don't you get it?
Oh my god.
You're a big jerk. But you saved the galaxy and showed other races that humans mattered. And then you died. The galaxy needed someone like you, Shepard. We all did. I had to do something.
Yeah, but you need training in order to know what the hell you're doing. Do you have an actual job?
So you just wander the galaxy righting wrongs?
Hey, don't say it like that. I talk to people, you know? Ask them if they have big problems that only I can solve. You'd be surprised how many people are just waiting for someone to talk to them.
Yeah.
Sometimes I poke through crates, too. You know, for extra credits.
Did you watch my playthrough of the first game? security detection?
Any decent security system will detect that you aren't in the military, much less part of my squad.
I just say that I'm deep cover and don't appear on systems. I'm doing the best I can, okay? You were a hero. You saved the galaxy and showed everyone what humanity could do. And then you died. The galaxy
needed
someone like you, Shepard. We all did. I had to do something.
What were you doing here?
Why were you trying to get the deed to this place?
This place is actually a front for a red sand dealer. I need to take it over to crack the ring.
What? You sure?
Who the hell told you that?
The owner of that weapons store near the carport? She's an undercover cop. She told me about it when I introduced myself.
Listen, crap for brains. First, we don't sell red sand. Second, red sand is legal on Ilium. You just need a license.
Tempted to just tell him this, but I do want to handle this, so let me handle this.
I'll talk to this undercover cop and figure out what's going on.
Thank you. If I kill annoying customers, it usually causes property damage. That comes out of my pay.
Just let me know if you need any help, Shepard.
Huh. Why is he so lame?
Thanks for taking care of that crazy guy. Saves me having to beat him to death with his own spine. That makes the other customers nervous.
I'll bet.
Anyway, this is Eternity, and I'm Athena, matriarch and bartender. Get you anything?
Matriarch, really?
You're an Asari matriarch? I thought matriarchs served as honored advisors.
Yeah.
Right. Which I do here at this bar. I know, not what you'd expect. But nobody on Thessia wanted to listen to my wise counsel, so here I am.
Oh,
Dad
why not?
Was a Krogan who fought in the Rachni Wars. My mother fought in the Krogan Rebellions. I've pretty much seen it all.
Hmm. So your mother fought in the Krogan Rebellions, huh?
Your mother fought in the Krogan Rebellions?
Close.
I don't know whether she fought. She scouted, sniped a few people, and blew up a couple of space stations. You know, commando stuff.
Right.
She put the old commando leathers on for special nights with Dad. Goddess, that was embarrassing.
Alright, TMI there. And your father fought in the Rachni Wars?
You said your father fought in the Rachni Wars?
Yeah, when he was young. Loved showing off his war scars. Krogan think they're sexy. Me, I go for asses.
Asses.
When I was a girl, he'd tell me about landing on this poison-filled world and stomping Arachni Queen into muck. Scientists say all that stuff about us getting genetic material from the father is crap. Seems like I got a bit of his mouth, though.
He's a very unusual face. So both your parents were in these wars.
If your mother fought in the rebellions and your father was a Krogan, didn't that cause tension?
They didn't meet until a few hundred years after the Turians put the boot in with the damn genophage. As far as either one knew, they were both just warriors. Dad boasted. Mom stayed quiet. Mom was a matriarch herself. Dad was near on 1,000 when the truth came out.
And then?
What happened when he found out?
I was about 100, shaking my ass in some sleazy bar. They got me on the link. Told me that they were gonna have it out. And made me promise to love whichever one survived. Turned out damn easy, since neither one did. Family, huh? What a kick in the quad.
Yes, can you imagine your parents telling you that? Working at a bar. How'd you come to work at this bar?
Why is a matriarch in a bar serving drinks?
It's better than what most other matriarchs are doing.
Dramatic.
Look at that screw-up with Saren and his geth a few years back. All that Asari wisdom got the Destiny Ascension blown to hell, and now you humans are in charge. And
yeah,
I warned him. Told people on Thessia what was coming and they didn't want to hear it.
What was coming?
What didn't they want to hear?
That art and philosophy and political prowess wasn't gonna cut it. We can't go a single Asari lifetime without some big war breaking out. We need to get our daughters working earlier, not spending their wild maiden years stripping or in merc bands. When I started talking about making new mass relays ourselves, they laughed the blew off my ass. So now, I serve drinks.
Interesting expression. Asari have a long lifespan? I mean, I already know that.
What's it like living for nearly 1,000 years?
Violent. Wars break out. Colonies get destroyed. Sometimes you hear good news, like that colony on Pharaoh surviving. That's the exception, though. You find peace in whatever arms will hold you. Turian, Elcor, Hanar.
Really?
We had a pureblood daughter. I was the father. Didn't work out. And one day you wake up, your figure's gotten matriarchal, and everyone else is too young to remember how the Quarians looked inside those suits.
Yeah, I still don't know. Alright, well that's it for now.
Thanks for telling me about that.
That's what I'm here for, babe. Catch you anything else?
Just a drink.
I'd like something to drink.
Sure. I'll set up a tab at the drink kiosk. Knock yourself out. Literally, if you want. Just don't drink anything for Turians or Quarians. It does nasty things to your insides. Once saw Krogan drink a liquefied Turian on a dare 6 or 7 centuries back.
What?
Nobody came out of that one looking pretty.
A liquefied Turian? Ooh.
What's it like being an Asari matriarch?
Pretty much like being anything else. My parents had it more interesting than I did.
Thanks for telling me about that.
Right. Don't eat the nuts and the Red Bulls. They're for Turians and Quarians. You'll get cramps.
Meh. Alright. I'm not gonna get drunk off my ass this time.
Good luck talking to the weapons merchant. Remember, she's at the shop by the carport.
This guy, man. A little more view here.
You deserve somebody who respects you. Somebody who's going to treat you right.
Oh, I think I'm just going to stop dating for a while.
Huh. Don't do that. Don't let some human spoil you.
It's always the same thing.
Ooh, she could get sick. She's vulnerable. I wonder what she looks like under the helmet.
You'll find someone out there who cares about you for who you are. Someone whose food you can eat even.
Someone whose food you can eat even. Lantea?
Excuse me, I'm waiting for someone.
That's another one that sounds familiar, Lantea. Alright. We're gonna go talk to a cop, apparently. What goes where here? That goes back. This goes. Oh, that goes back into the bar. Oh, that lady is not here.
Another difficult development for human expansion as the colony on Horizon has been attacked. The Council has pledged to investigate the matter thoroughly as a possible indication of attacks on humans' galaxy.
I need minimal heat increase and speed. I have extremely high performance requirements.
That cop over here somewhere?
The Council thought that Blasto, the first Hanar Spectre, would play by the rules.
Hanar Spectre?
This one has forgotten whether its heat sink is overcapacity. It wonders whether the criminal scum considers itself fortunate.
They were wrong.
This one doesn't have time for your solid waste excretions.
Oh my god, you solid waste excretions. Kindle this.
It's available for extranet purchase this fall from Allium Entertainment.
I want to see video with that. Enkindle this. Freaking awesome. Hi.
Commander,
A pleasure to see you again. Can I help you with something?
I'm on a mission. Can you help me find someone?
I can help you find mate. Liara is excellent at that type of work, however. I imagine
Thank you.
She can have a pleasant visit to Nos Astra, Commander.
Just cut you right off. By the carport? I guess back up top where we were?
Alien News would like to offer a clarification of our special report on notorious assassin Thane Krios. While Alien News did credit Thane Krios' legendary skill to his Drell heritage, no offense to the Drell community was intended. Alien News does not encourage or tolerate prejudice against any sapient species, and apologizes for any unintentional misstatements implying otherwise.
Hmm. That's the person we're supposed to look for. I can't go in here? Nah. A quick save.
Have
mostly.
On the stock market, debt piling up. Perhaps you need to
piling
explore
up.
Other options.
I mostly just keep quick saving because sometimes I get stuck on things. I hate that.
Do you have anything flashier? I want something that says, I own this room. I own you.
Nos Astra has recently received an unexpected visitor in the form of a rare Justicar calling herself Samara. Samara denied our request for an interview, leaving us in the dark about what brought a Justicar to the fringes of Asari space. Nevertheless, Ilium News is pleased to offer a special report on the history and current politics of this rare group.
Hmm. That's the other one we're looking for.
Hungry? Then come to the fish dog food shack.
Fish dog food shack?
Listen, I know the data is vital to the Kurosa family. The son of Dantius didn't give us time to pack. I'm lucky I got out at all, for mercenaries were starting to shoot. If she lets us
said that before.
I'll get it, I promise.
Repetitive Solarian. Guess we're up here.
Coming up later today, we release our annual list of Ilium's 10 richest people. Are the heavens still bright Asari blue? Or have the Volus finally rolled to the top? And don't miss our look at the fashion faux pas at the Commerce Awards held last week. All this
hey,
and more.
Hey, we're friends. I have never called you that.
No, but you're thinking about it.
You think it was easy growing up, pure blood? I did some stupid things to get away from the taunts.
Oh, you too.
The stupid drug users you're laughing at. I might have been one of them.
Who's arguing?
I'm telling you, relax. Vax will never notice a few missing pieces. No, I can't get in. Because
where's this cop?
Scene. It's all locked down. Eclipse mercs, some Justicar, I don't know. Nobody is ever going to see the extra merchandise, which is why we're going to be rich.
Her first mate, your father? He got her things when he traveled.
It's not a competition, Dad.
You don't even really remember him. And she found me after he died, and I'm almost 35.
And hold on. Oh, Asari weapons merchant. Okay. It's right here.
Hey, Eclipse might be fun for you. For me, it's the future. My clan's breeding strategy is at stake.
Don't Solarians think about anything besides breeding?
Don't even start with me.
Can I help you with something?
Yes. Conrad Werner spoke with you.
I talked to an old friend, Conrad Werner. You told him that the Eternity Lounge was selling red sand.
Oh, you're Conrad's friend. Yes, that place is really dangerous. I should know. I'm an undercover cop. Did you get me the deed to the bar? I need the deed to, stop the red sand dealers.
Huh. Let's lie to her. Sure, I'll help you.
I softened up the bar owner, but you need to go in and finish them off.
Really? Are you sure?
Absolutely. You just need to close the deal. Go in, be tough, and let them know you're with me. They'll hand the deed right over.
Wow, great. Here, I'll set you up for a discount. Thanks for the help.
Shepard has brown teeth. Her two middle teeth were brown. That's disgusting. Right, out here. These two are gonna argue some more.
I didn't mean... Okay, look, I'll take another look at the contract. Maybe it needs to be reclassified.
Forget it. Do whatever you want.
William Entertainment would like to respond to complaints about our upcoming film, Blasto the Jellyfish Stings. The Hanar Anti-Defamation Association claims that our portrayal of Blasto insults Hanar society, going so far as to call it exploitation. We at Ilium Entertainment stand by our product, which puts a Hanar in a lead role and notes the growing importance of these respected galactic citizens. We hope that you, the viewer, will decide whether we have done Blasto justice. And, to allow you to decide, all first day purchases are 30% off. Ilium Entertainment thanks you for your support.
Nice damage control attempt. These doors are not quick enough. I should be able to just run towards them and they open in time. This way. No, wait. Turn around. Here it is. This way. I'm ignoring him.
A Batarian trading group has announced plans to sue the Citadel Council. The Batarians claim that slavery is an inextricable part of their caste system. And that by
that's just ridiculous. Who am I seeing? Oh.
If this is the best you have, I'll make do. But you're certain that...
Are you a Quarian or Volus who is tired of being passed over for promotions because of discrimination against him?
Not last time I checked.
Damn it! This is just a misunderstanding!
Tell it to the judge. My surveillance vids caught your extortion attempt from four different angles.
I was misled! I was told that you had agreed to sell!
Take her away, before I have my bartender throw her out.
Yeah.
If you're looking for things to do, maybe after work we could catch a bit or something.
Oh, that's sweet. But I'm okay. A little dry spell isn't gonna kill me.
We could watch Fleet and Flotilla. It got awards for its portrayal of the Turian and Orian relationships.
Oh, brother.
Okay. If worse comes to worst, I did have the nerve stimulation program built into my suit.
And I hear that the love seeds are... What?
Oh, yeah. Standard equipment for any responsible adult. Oh, here. Let me fire it up. Excuse me, human. Private conversation.
Conversation?
Space, please.
What? Get closer? Hi. How you doing? Fire it up. Come on, fire that thing up. I wish to observe.
What happened? The undercover cop from the weapons kiosk just got arrested.
Yeah, you blew her cover.
She had to abort the sting because you compromised her ID. You cost her a lot of work, Conrad.
Oh man, I'm so sorry. I was just trying to help. I know I shouldn't have acted like I knew what I was doing, but...
You acted without full information. People could have gotten hurt, even killed. You want that on your conscience? Or are you gonna wise up?
Okay, I'll go. I'll stop acting like you and I'll make a difference. Somehow.
Stop acting like me.
It's really good to have you back.
Oh, brother. What, no renegade option to just punch him?
So then he says, oh, it's okay. Our amino acids are all different. So it's not like we can get diseases or anything if we go natural.
I'm telling you, this is why you shouldn't date humans.
So then I had to explain about cross-species fluid contact. Completely killed the mood.
Not to mention that you're a Quarian. How could he be so insensitive?
Yeah, he's got an ulterior motive. Lantea?
Excuse me, I'm waiting for someone.
It is
deserve somebody. Because she was one of the other ones involved in that. We talked to her.
Welcome back, babe. Can I get you anything? Sorry, no sex. Just cleaned the bar.
What's it like being in a sorry matriarch?
Pretty much like being anything else. My parents had it more interesting than I did.
Thanks for telling me about that.
Pleasure as always.
Man, Shepard needs these Asari, man. Getting a little collection of admirers here. Speaking of Asari, time for us to go find our favorite little Asari. Now that I think we finished everything else around here.
Can higher altitude make you more intelligent? Our report may surprise you. New data commissioned by the Architectural Union has noted a correlation between tests and intelligence.
Let's do it.
Let's not and say we did. Right. So. The R is right up here. We've seen everything else here. So stay tuned for our next episode. When we finally meet up and are reunited with Liara. Can't wait. I know it's going to be great. Endure. In enduring, grow strong.